Hi, my name is KV Rashekar and I am here a DCA faculty, graphic designing and web designing, 2D animation, 3D animation and total multimedia faculty here. And today we are discussing about the DCA. Before discussing about DCA, we have to know what is a DCA. The DCA full form is Diploma in Computer Applications. And nowadays the students has to learn about the computer for so many job facilities. And first of all, whenever they are going for the job, they have to know what is the computer basics, and along with that one, they have to know how to type into the system and how to save into the system. For that one, this DCA is the main important course. Okay, and now we have to know about the what are all the modules that are going to cover here, which is known as computer basics and MS Office and Internet Concepts. So computer basics, in the sense, here we have to know what is the computer first of all, and what is an operating system, and along with that, what are the other parts of the computer. And next, MS Office, in the sense, here we are going to cover about the MS Office, that is Word, Excel, PowerPoint and Access. And lastly, Internet Concepts, that means how you are going to mail and how you are going to connect the network with the server, and how many types of networks are available here. And these are the modules here which are going to be covered, that is the computer basics, second one, MS Office and Internet Concepts. So these are the three modules which are come under DCA. And actually, why it is called as Diploma in Computer Applications, in the sense, see, actually what is the basic computer application here? It is the MS Office. Because see here, so here, why the MS Office is called as basic computer applications, in the sense, see, actually if you are going to install any software or not, it is doesn't mind, but every system has the basic computer applications, which are the MS Office. With along with MS Office, we are going to combine these three modules, which is known as computer basics and Internet Concepts. That's why it is known as Diploma in Computer Applications. Okay. So actually, what is the main part of computer basics, in the sense, first one is the typing and second one is the saving. That means how to type into the system and afterwards how to save into the system. See, actually computer is an electronic device which has the storage ability, and also we can type as speed as possible. So actually, in this DCA, there is also one advanced concept which is known as a PGDCA. PGDCA full form is Post Graduation for Diploma in Computer Applications. That means what we have to know, see here, what is the PG, in the sense, see, for Java or .NET, what is the basic programming language? That is a C and C++. So here in PGDCA, along with this DCA concepts, DCA modules, we have to learn about C as well as C++. This is total PGDCA. Along with the C, C++ programming languages, we can easily learn about the computer basics, MS Office and Internet Concepts. So after learning, the students of PGDCA, they can easily go for the data entry jobs. If not, they can easily go for the programming languages, software company jobs, like they can learn Java or .NET or anything else regarding about after completing this PGDCA concept. Okay, and afterwards, the duration of this PGDCA will be about the 3 months. Okay, because C and C++ will be 2 months and total DCA will be the 1 month. Okay, after this course completion, we are going to provide certificate and placements to our students.